Hey girl, you need a lift?
Uh-huh.
I got this new black Caddy that starts at 58.
Oh, really?
You want to see it?
Yeah. What's that?
You wanna take a little spin?
Well, just hop on because you can't get in. But just be careful how you
sit down.
Oh, I make that.
Get down.
I'll even put the shape up and drive you. But tell you, tell you all to be glad that she's come. The only kind of dance I ever use is premium. When we can drive into a destination on a quest, she said,
can I relax on the big
man? Now we listen to her favorite song, Rattly Back. And I drove her to Jersey on my big black Cadillac. Tunnels and slick wet foes is when I put my black Caddy in cruise control. Your fella's Caddy's on the side of the road. Can't go tow it because my heart is working fine. Don't believe me. It's not the same as BMW. Oh, it's a Maserati. It's a big fat stash. I'm telling everybody. Yo, I know ain't nothing wrong with your hood. And I got strong back to provide the power steering. The fellas are.
Tell us.
The ladies are. You can't get
it.
But you're all right.
Well, it's not the kind of Caddy that runs on gas. It's the kind of Caddy that runs on
ass.
The lady's waiting in line to keep it polished and shine. It's designed so they never make one like mine. Instagram through many towns, really got around.
It's worth the damage.
And it never broke down. My Cadillac is greater. It's the eighth wonder of the world. Take it out my garage and scare the
shit out of the girl.
It's big, it's deep, but there's no need to panic, cause the Caddy's fully loaded and it's aerodynamic.
My big, big
cold chillin', gettin' loose when I saw the stock girl who needed a boost. So I dipped into her bumpers, scalin' with class. She screamed,
"Honey, won't you give me just a little more gas?"
"Why, doing my best, so she didn't feel inferior," she said.
"I like a nice special vinyl exterior."
She was holding on tighter than looking for a leg lock. This is what she said the first time she saw the job.
"You're wrong, Johnny Crossing, your Caddy's so large, but you can park your Cadillac in my greasy garage.
My big,